Back in the book segment tonight, American Idol wiped out the inauguration coverage last night in the network TV ratings. And with us now is one of the stars of the program in 2007, Sanjaya Malakar, who has a new book out called Dancing to the Music in My Head. You know, I want you on a program because this Idol thing, you know, obviously big all over the world, not just the United States. You get on the show, and then it's very intense for a few weeks, okay? Here you come, Sanjaya, from Seattle, Washington, young guy. Nobody knows you, except your folks. Mm-hmm. Maybe they don't even know you that well, but you're on there. And then everybody knows you in the space of maybe a month or two, right?
Yep.
It's mania, concentrated mania. Then the show stops. What happens?
Basically, well, right after the show, I made it to top 10, so... After the show, we did a little bit of press and then went on tour. So after the tour, it was kind of like I chose to take a couple weeks off to decompress and think about what happened.
What you wanted to do. What,
yeah, exactly. Right. So I, my sister and I actually went to New Zealand.
Nice. That's a good place to decompress.
Yeah. And I got there, and actually the first day that I was there, someone recognized me.
Yeah, they knew who you were. You were all over the world.
That kind of threw me off a little bit, so I used that time to kind of think about, like I said, what I wanted to do, and as soon as I came back, I realized that it still stuck, the recognizability, the fame still stuck, and I wasn't necessarily just a flash in the pan. Which
okay,
I
so then you try to build a career, correct?
Exactly.
Are you trying to build a career as a musical performer?
Yeah, entertainer in general. I obviously music is a passion; it always has been. But
you want to be in showbiz.
Exactly.
But that is really tough. You know how tough that is.
Yeah.
You know, look at all the people who've been on American Idol. It's been on 7 years, mm-hmm. and a few of them are broken out, but not many. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, in your mind, do you have a? You're how old are you?
19.
You're 19 years old. Do you want to go to college? Do you have a plan B here in case it doesn't come together?
Absolutely. I want to make sure that I have time to focus on college when I do it, but I'm definitely going back to college. I've always been really interested in sciences and math. So.
Okay, so you have a plan B in case this thing doesn't work
Absolutely.
Out. Now, some of the video of what happened when Sanjaya was on the stage is pretty amusing. You had some girls crying. Look, now she's crying. Now, that usually happens when I go on the air, but for a totally different reason. Now, this adulation of people crying and throwing themselves at you, did you go overboard with that at all? Tell the truth now.
No, it kind of overwhelmed me more than anything. It was like I wasn't obviously used to it.
But did you do anything stupid, wrong, stuff you regret?
No, because I didn't really have time to.
Were your folks watching out for you? Was there somebody watching out for you?
While I was on the show, my mom was with me, and while I was on the tour, my sister was with me.
Okay, so you did have family watching out, saying, don't be a total idiot.
Exactly.
Don't take the heroin or whatever they're offering you.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I like you because we're born on the same day.
Yes, we are.
Okay, we have the same birthday, Sanjaya and I. And, you know, we have a lot in common, as you can tell. I used to look like he, a little bit. Look, we wish you the best with this book. You seem like a good guy, and we hope you make it in showbiz.
Thank you
And
so
thanks
much.
For coming on in.
No problem. Thanks for having me.